Hey guys, today I built a supported track. Oh, you can't let. Okay, now you can see the CSX, but not the train that goes over it yet. And there's a Norfolk Southern right there. Goes the CSX right now. Now you can see the train that goes under it. Over it. It's, oh, it's right there. Santa Fe with CSX, what are they called? Intermodal cars. Oh, I gotta turn the sign on. Do you even know what it says? Oh no. Ow! Just stepped on the nail or something. I'll let it go back. Vita CSX train. Oh geez! There's a Santa Fe! There's a Santa Fe! Okay, hold on a sec. This is kind of hard to do. Oh, geez dang it. Geez dang it, there's a train coming. Okay, it's okay. Geez dang it. Geez dang it, there's a train. There's a freight car off the track over here. Wait, which one is it? I know, it's not. It went back on the track. Look, there's CSX and there's CSX. Wait, what? Ah, where did that go? I can't follow it. There it is. Let me see. Oh. There's the CSX. And there comes the Norfolk Southern right there. That's a really cool train. And pulling the Tropicana. Tropicana. I'm gonna show you the Tropicana right here. Tropicana if you're on use. Oh no! No! There's something in the way! Look! There comes this guy. Some CSX intermodals over there. Oh geez, it's coming. It's coming. The CSX intermodals are coming to us. CSX intermodal. I wonder why I like CSX intermodals so much. There's like a tank. Oh, my fish tank's in the way. Oh geez, where's it? Oh, there it is! Oh, it's so fun. Oh, come on. Hold on a sec, guys. Hold on just a second. Let me put the iPad down. The camera down. The iPad. I'm actually filming with an iPad. You can fast forward until it comes, until I pick it up off the ground. The freight car uncoupled. And now it's like, oh, dang it. This thing is hard to do. CSX! Here comes Santa Fe again. Yeah, I didn't do the crossings very good. Like, I pushed them up really hard. Ow! Set on something. Man, I'm always getting bit by something. Hurt. Yeah, I put the crossings in the air, which wasn't a good idea because, look, it wobbles. The cro- crossings wobble, like they don't stay up. But these crossings stay down. Well, the train just went past, so they just came up. The train's way over there now. See, look. The train wobbles the crossings. Oh, wait. Where's the train at? Oh, there it is. Oh, look, there's that other train. Here comes a train on this rail. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. It was right there. But here comes, here they both come. Norfolk Southern, the Tropicana. Santa Fe is going to come right there. Santa Fe is not a very busy line because it's a long line. Like, it goes all the way across the river. Look, there's even tracks to it over there. There's even tracks to it over there, look. See, there's tracks all the way across my room to the Santa Fe line. And look, there's a few trips. Yeah, and it also goes up the hill. Oh, look, there it goes right now. Yeah. So, yeah, it goes all the way over there. You can see that track. Hold on. Let me go over there so I can show you. Look, there's tracks over here. Huge tracks. There's a train parked on it, which the Santa Fe is going to come and crash it soon. See, look, there's tracks. There's tracks over there. So the Santa Fe is not going to be at the crossing, but I'm just showing this to you sex. I know you can't see it because of that crossing somewhere. Santa Fe is going to be at the crossing in like 10 seconds. It's almost there. Oh look, there goes that one. Okay, here comes the Santa Fe. Man, I was having a hard time getting up that hill. Oh jeez! Hill. Oh look. Technically that's a meet. I guess, technically. Ouch. Stupid jar. There. I threw it over there. It's getting in my way. So that's going to be the end of today's video. If you haven't watched the CSX train, the name that crosses over in Norfolk Southern line, please watch that. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell for your notification bell. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.